I get asked this question a lot, how to count their gear ratio. And it's not that bad as long as you got factory gears. All you do, take the carrier and look right here and roll it over. And you can see right there, it says 3911. That means that on this ring gear, there's 39 teeth. And on the pinion, that's 11. So divide 39 by 11, it'll come out to like 3.55. So that's how you can tell your gear ratio, pretty easy.